Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
We normally have that at Petrack Park, but because of COVID-19, we are doing it at the NyE Communities Coalition, just like we did Thanksgiving and Christmas. It'll be a curbside pickup meal. But we're trying to stay with the picnic theme, so we'll be having hindquarters, the chicken leg and the thigh, baked potato, baked beans, and a cookie for takeout. The Easter Bunny will be there, and there'll be goodie bags to be given out. And so it'll be a fun morning. PDOP will be joining us just like every year in the past, and we're looking forward to that. We have no idea what they have planned, but it should be a lot of fun. It's a free event to come out just like Christmas and Thanksgiving. It's funded through community and through the community organizations in town. We're ready to go, and we'll be all ready for everybody to drive up, say hello, and on your way. It's from 10 to 1:30, and you just get in line before 10, and we'll start serving at 10, and just drive up. We will give it to you, and like I said, the Easter Bunny will be there to wave to the kids if the kids are in the car, or even the adults. It's at the NyE Communities Coalition in the parking lot, and that's at 1020 East Wilson Road behind Walmart. Happy Easter, everybody.